Ifugao Representative Teddy Baguilat has filed a resolution calling for a congressional probe into the spate of alleged extrajudicial killings of suspected drug offenders. Baguilat noted a rise in the killings, with the PNP reporting 68 suspects killed in police operations across the country from the start of the year to June 15. He argued that the killing supposedly carried out by those who have sworn to enforce the law is a violation of the Constitution and an indication of a breakdown of the rule of law. If unchecked, the killings could lead to lawlessness and anarchy. Baguilat also stressed the killings may also indicate deficiencies in the training, equipment, ethics, respect of law and the people, and the professionalism of the police. Meanwhile, the Philippine National Police says it will investigate the deaths of drug suspects. PNP spokesman Leonardo Carlos told ANC they will look into possible human rights violations committed by policemen during anti-drug operations. Dozens of drug suspects have already died a week into President Duterte's term. Most of them supposedly resisted arrest, the others allegedly killed by vigilantes.